In the 800 years since Genghis Khan's death, no one has found his tomb because he chose to be buried in secret. And as the legend goes, all the workers who built it were killed, and the soldiers who killed them were also killed. That doesn't mean that people have given up, though. The latest idea was to find it from space. No luck so far.